4K video editing in Potato PC. Import your 4K video to the timeline. Now right-click on the video file in the project panel, select a proxy, and create proxies. Select proxy preset to low resolution. Hit OK. Adobe Media Encoder will render the proxy file. Now you can experience the lag-free timeline on your PC because proxy files are lower resolution copies of your original files. You can remove the proxies by clicking Proxy Detach Proxies. Don't forget to subscribe.